Due to storm cleanup efforts, city and county officials are extending vehicle restrictions for accessing local beaches until Saturday, August 1st at 6 a.m. The restrictions include golf carts as well as all-terrain vehicles. However, most beaches are still open to pedestrians. Officials are asking visitors to remain cautious of crews working along beaches.